Hello guys, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're going to be on our second profile today. We're just doing our regular run today. We're going to be using SCS's Volvo V&N. We're going to close that up. And we got oil filters. We're in Flagstaff, and we're heading to St. George.
Time to hit the road.
Let's get on the road. I'll go ahead and turn the volume down a little bit here. Alright, let's get on the road. We're hauling a Swift trailer today. I don't know if I like this engine. May have to change that engine.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
So if everyone's doing well, we got 301 miles to go here. Throw the cruise control on. Yeah, I don't know about that engine sound. I had to get a thumbnail. Okay, let's go ahead and do that. That'll work.
second exit. Exit now.
Go ahead and get around him. So hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone had a good year. I've been taking a little bit of time off, working on some other things. Reason why I haven't had nothing too much on the channel, but we're gonna get back into everything. There'll be a lot more modded videos coming out too of ATS. I'm always looking for trucks and stuff that we can run, do some more mod reviews, stuff like that. Seven miles to go. Is ever behind this traffic. So I've tried to lighten the load on mods, guys. I removed some of the traffic mods we've used. I'm just using the basic Jazzycat mods right now, and I'm using his trailer packs.
Go straight on.
Just kind of being quiet right now, guys. We're probably changing that engine now. I don't like that engine at all. It's supposed to be a Volvo engine, a DD18, I believe what it is called. Rainy day!
That's a sign, sir.
Oh, we're gonna hit him. Oh, that was close. Come to the, we like to hit him in the back. I'm gonna be doing some more of the Ready or Not. Ready or Not has been doing, they've been doing a lot of updates. They brought a lot of new maps to that game. We're gonna be looking at that too.
right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Guys, a lot of times I'm kind of quiet when I do these videos. A lot of you guys, you like to see the engines, to hear the engine sounds, to see the sights and stuff when you watch. So I get a lot of comments about it. So that, you know, that's kind of why I do the, I'm more quiet over here.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Miles to go. trying to stay away, don't get hit another truck, yeah?
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight on.
Yeah, 29 miles to go. Start seeing just a little bit of lag.
Go straight on and then keep left. Keep left.
I said we can get it up 70.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. turned right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right, they want in the back. Let me get it lined up here. We drove Ashwood 302 miles. It took us 7 hours and 31 minutes to get here. We consumed 41.2 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that could be it for the day and video for the night. I want to say thank you that want to come by and watch the video. This was just a regular run using SCS. Can't talk today. The bobble being in. I'm going to have to change that engine. I don't like that engine at all. But yeah, I'm just a regular run. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone for subscribing to the channel. See you in the next video.